This is called Canboulay, and I've taken a piece of wire and wrapped it through the strings of my guitar to create the sound of the Caribbean steel drum band.